Now more than ever, you have to take control of your day-to-day cash flow, because inside a coronavirus or inside a world economy crash or inside a stock market crash or inside major world events, the biggest issue that most mum and dads will have out there is, how do I manage and control my money? Do I have enough money to pay the mortgage? Do I have enough money to pay the bills? Do I have enough money to make sure that my kids are okay, to make sure my family's okay? This is what the biggest issue is, because if you're not managing and structuring your money, there's enough stress out there when we've got, say, a pandemic going on, when we've got a stock market crash happening, or we've got a world event going on. There's enough stress and anxiety going on without you having to sit there and go, holy shit, how do I pay for my home? How do I pay for the kids? How do I pay the bills? How do I stay on top of everything? Folks, you need to set up a structure where you know from day to day, minute to minute, where's your money going and how's it allocated? And you can set up structures inside your bank account. If you heard me speak before about a cash buffer, you might have heard me talk about, you know, you need to understand how much are my fixed expenses, how much are my variable expenses. You need to account for your money, folks, because if you're caught out and your money's all over the place and you haven't got a base, that's when stress happens and that's when you're really going to freak out. So here's what I suggest you do. If you're lucky enough to be in work, set your money and structure your money and make sure you're saving money on the side. If you're unfortunate enough to be out of work, pile as much as you can together. Learn how to separate it, how to structure it, how to look after your family. Try to keep your bills on top. Why, gee, you know, this is one of the biggest things that I could teach folks, setting up and structuring your money, because it takes all the stress away during tough financial times, folks. Go and have a look at your situation and see if you can get it set up and structured in a way that you're under control, you feel more control, and you'll have less stress, okay?